Sharks, welcome to an outstanding school year. I'm your principal, Ms. McGovern.
And I'm vice principal, Mr. Romagna.
One of the things that we're really proud of here at Dublin Elementary School is the education that we provide our students. The staff, the families are working in unison to make sure that our children have access to the best technology, to the best instructional practices. And I'm very excited to tell you that when we looked at our CST scores from last spring, our children showed tremendous gains in every single category. And while our API score has not yet been published, I know that our community is going to be extremely proud of the hard work that our children, and again, our teachers and our parents put into last school year. It's a great place for us to bounce off this year. One of the things that we also talked about and I mentioned in our last presentation was that we are the champions, and that's something that is going to be pushing us forward as we move forward each year to really make sure, again, that our children are prepared for the 21st century and having all of the work skills and the instructional practices that are needed to make sure that they're successful.
At Dublin Elementary School, we encourage all of our kids to take part in Shark Pride. What exactly is Shark Pride? Well, it's an acronym for positive attitude, respect, integrity, do our best, and encouraging. We invite you, all the parents and members of our community, to help be an example for the kids and set the bar high for how they should bring Shark Pride to the classroom and at home.
Hello, Dublin L families. I'm Kim Castillo.
And I'm Teresa Labatt, and we are your POC presidents. We'd like to share some exciting news.
Speaking of fundraising, you guys have been fantastic in your support for our Dublin L membership drive, as well as ongoing fundraising. In fact, our first one, our Jogathon, or for us here at Dublin L, our Jawsathon, will be coming up here shortly. Please sponsor your shark and come out, run with your shark.
With your help, we pay for reading and math intervention aids in all classrooms, extra librarian hours, and what most of you don't know is we fund most of the field trips that your student attends.
Again, we just wanted to say thank you for your support. Whether it be financially or through your time, our students, staff, and teachers sincerely appreciate it. Thanks so much.
There are many opportunities to get involved, so we encourage you to find something that will help make a difference. Either volunteer at one of our events or become a board member. Either way, it's fun knowing that you are helping make our school the best.
You can find more information on our PFC by going to the Dublin L homepage, click on the Organizations tab, and find our PFC link. You can also join us for our monthly meetings, which is held the first Wednesday of every month at 7 p.m. We look forward to seeing you there.
Thank you for your time, and welcome back to school.
Hi, my name is Megan Rouse, and I chair the School Site Council here at Dublin Elementary. Wanted to talk a little bit about what School Site Council does. The primary role of School Site Council is to develop and implement a strategic plan to help improve the academic performance of all the students here at Dublin Elementary. What that plan means is typically we set learning and test score targets for all of the children here, and we also figure out what resources are needed and provide those resources so that all of the kids here can reach those targets. School Site Council is comprised of parents and teachers and administrators, and we work together to develop that plan. One of the reasons I joined Site Council a few years ago as a new parent here at Dublin L was I was curious about the training that the teachers were doing and how that translated into results in the classroom for my child and everybody else's child. And that's one of the things that we talk about at our Site Council meetings is the training and the innovative techniques that the teachers are learning and how they put those into action in the classroom. This year we'll be focusing on three of those learning topics: the Professional Learning Community, or the PLC. We're going to be taking a look at assessments as well, and we're also going to be looking at the Common Core standards. Another big piece of what Site Council does is that we focus on the safety and the well-being of the community. And so if there's a concern that you have and you're not sure where to address it, often Site Council can be a good place to start, and we can either help you find an answer or get you pointed in the right direction. We meet every first Wednesday of the month at 3:15 in the library, and we'd love for you to attend our meetings to learn about these educational topics, to have a chance to voice your concerns and your opinions, and to learn more about what's going on here at Dublin Elementary. We hope to see you there.
One of the resources that we want to make sure that you have accessible to you is the Student and Parent Handbook. This is a district handbook, so the policies inside of it are applicable at each of our school sites. One of the things that we talked about in our first introductory video was the dress code. and there were a few questions about it, so I just wanted to take an opportunity to clarify that any kind of a clothing item that is a short or a skirt needs to be fingertip thin length. As far as, and again, the straps, we want to make sure that they are at least 3 fingers wide, and that also hats are not allowed at school just due to health concerns. Another thing that we want to talk about is the importance of instructional minutes. It's vital that your children be at school on time and in their seats so that teachers can be ready with instruction, as well as make sure that any kind of absences are really just limited to ones that are excused absences. If you have any other additional questions besides some of the things that are addressed here in the handbook, we encourage you also to look at our website. We'll be regularly making sure that the information provided on that is updated for you and your family.
Communication is very important to us at Dublin Elementary School. We have various forms of technology that you could use to keep up to date. First of all, we encourage you to visit our website regularly for special events and other important information. Also, you'll be receiving a regular either email newsletter or paper newsletter from your teacher. Also, check for the Shark Bite, which we send out on a weekly basis, and also the PFC e-blast that'll be sent out with other important information. As always, if you ever have any concerns, please address those up front to your teacher right away.
Before we send you into the wonderful classrooms this evening, I wanted just to take an opportunity to thank you all for joining us this evening. It's so important that we provide the best community for our children. I invite you to please join the PFC, the site council, to stop by and see some of the wonderful clubs that we have going on here on campus, like leadership, as well as our peacekeepers, and really just to be in contact with us, because your support means the world. And I wish you a wonderful year. Thank you.